So what is this place?
The Sanctum's built at the intersection of cosmic energy currents. We weren't the first to seek him out. Some of these walls are thousands of years old. And they shot an episode of The Equalizer here in the 80s.
Well, I, really appreciate you doing this for me, sir.
Don't mention it. And don't call me sir.
Right, sorry.
You ready?
I'm ready.
Nice knowing you, Spider-Man.
Wait, excuse me?
The entire world's about to forget that Peter Parker is Spider-Man. Including me.
Everyone? Can't some people still know?
That's not how the spell works, and it's very difficult and dangerous to change it mid-casting.
So my girlfriend's just gonna forget about everything we've been through? I mean, is she even gonna be my girlfriend?
That depends. Was she your girlfriend just because you're Spider-Man, or?
I mean, I don't know. I really hope not.
All right, fine. Everyone in the world's gonna forget that you're Spider-Man, except your girlfriend.
Thank you so much. That... Oh my God, Ned. Ned!
What is a Ned?
He's my best friend, so it's really important to me that Ned knows.
Okay. Let's not change the parameters of this spell anymore while I'm casting
it. Okay, I'm done. I swear I'm done. Nah, but my Aunt May should really know.
Peter, stop tampering with the spell.
When she found out that I was Spider-Man, it was really messy, and I don't think that I could go through with that again. So my Aunt May?
Yes.
Oh, thank you. Happy?
No, I'm annoyed.
No, it's a nickname. Harold Happy Hogan. He used to work for Tony Stark, but then he was kind of dating my aunt.
Stop talking.
Basically, everyone that knew that I was Spider-Man before should still know!